quite hard to find something, not only contemporary, but something that really suits you as well.
Mm. No, it's been great, you know, working with a singer and a pianist on something and really, and trying things out and finding things that really work on your voice, I found really useful. And I think we tried to just explore their relationship both as sisters, that was very intimate, and lots of stuff has been written about that, you know, that relationship. But also really exploring them as artists, and how Virginia Woolf's writing was very much influenced by Vanessa's painting. So we start off with As a Writer, that she wrote in 1938, so it's actually quite a late letter. And this is just a very short few lines from a, obviously a longer letter that she wrote when she was in the Isle of Skye.
The vocal line is very smooth and calm over the top, which kind of makes it feel really internal. So it works really well.
Mm. What I like about it is it's you can hear it's kind of teasing them and being quite sort of sarcastic, and but also there's a little bit of the paranoia that you get, that, you know, you can understand when you've written a novel and then someone you're really close to
you want them to know what they think,
and you can kind of sense
you
that
want their support, and but musically it's been made so easy because they're so contrasting, so immediately you're just into that new character.
Dearest, no letter from you, but I see how it is, See, after dinner, Nessa sewing, Duncan doing absolutely nothing. Christ, then is the night hours. I've only gone to page 86. And I see there are 300. should just tell her you think it a masterpiece. But she's sure to find out, they always do.
I think this was just very soon after Julian, who's Vanessa's son, had died in the Spanish Civil War. Most of the letters at this period are actually very mundane, and almost you sense that Virginia's trying to keep Vanessa's mind occupied by just gossip. But here I think you just get that intensity of that emotion going on between them, and It's a lovely image of her walking and seeing something, and it reminded kind of everything in nature, them of that relationship.
Dancing light on the water.